What's your biggest wish for the LGBT community in the future?
Acceptance, of course.
And I would have to say equality.
Equality.
I think absolute equality across the board, globally, every country, every community, everybody is treated equal, where boundaries and barriers no longer exist. That would be my ultimate dream.
Yeah, and it applies to race as well with me. Equality is important in every walk of life. And unless, till people are treated equally or looked at equally as human beings, then the human race is not going to improve. So, yes, equality is so important. Definitely. And we've come a long way with equality. We have a long way to go.